In today's video, we will show you how to create naming conventions in Microsoft Teams using Teams Manager. To get started, open the Teams Manager app and navigate to the settings. Under number 3, Governance, click on Naming Conventions. Here you can see already existing naming conventions. To add a new one, click on Create a Naming Convention. First, give it a name and a description. This is for your own reference only. Next, click Add a prefix to add a prefix to the naming rule. Here you can choose between attributes, metadata, and custom names. By choosing attributes, the prefix will be based either on a template name, classification, or sensitivity label. By choosing metadata, the prefix will be based on the metadata information that you've previously created and collected. And by choosing custom, you can base the Teams naming rules on a custom name. For Teams suffixes, you can select the same options. In the preview, you can see how your team will be named. You can also define naming conventions for OneNote, Planner, and SharePoint URLs. Alternatively, you can also auto-generate the team name, which will base the team name on your naming convention. Once you have finished, click on Create to create the naming convention. To be able to apply the naming convention, create a policy package and execute it in the next step. You can find a detailed tutorial on how to do that in the description of this video. If you would like to learn more about naming conventions for Microsoft Teams, download Teams Manager from the Teams App Store for a free trial, or book a personal demo with our governance experts at solutions2share.com.